I don't think you heard me. I said I love my house music. When I told you before I get deep, I think some of you misunderstood me. You see, house is a movement. It's the air that we breathe, because we breathe deep to live, and we live for this house. Because in the beginning, when Jack Foley declared, "Let there be house," he opened our minds to the possibilities of expression. And with that one line, he made us believe all things were possible, and that no man could put us under. Four words that moved the nation. Four words that shook the floor. Four words that seeped into my bones and made me deeper than the deepest sea and higher than the tallest mountain. I love my
What's going on, folks? What's going on? We are back. We are back, man. Been on a little hiatus over here. Yeah, last week had a little power outages in the area, the storm and everything else. So I didn't want to damage my equipment and all. So I unplugged everything. We was out for almost a day, but it still was doing a study. So I had to I had to make sure my stuff was protected, man. So I didn't stream last week due to the fact of all the outages. It was inconsistent. So you guys know, we're too much invested over here to have stuff go belly up. So I sacrificed some last week. So we back this week. A little update. You might see a little, not a little, you see a lot improvement on the cameras and all. So the new lighting. So again, got to revamp a little bit. Got to pull back a little bit. So hopefully we look better, sound better, and hopefully you're good with the no allergies. And let's see. So we're gonna play a little fantasy football. And we're gonna get down this here. So let's get this thing started. I see you got new games coming out, man. The beta was out for the hockey and Madden, 2K, and I couldn't do nothing, man. So I missed that gap to play those games, man. I missed it. So well, it is what it is. Can't do it. Can't do it. Just a second. Let me get this together. Play with franchise mode. Injuries. Oh man, Malone's out for 1 to 6 weeks. This is my wide receiver. At least he's not my go-to person. And also, wow, torn MCL. 4 to 6. Wow, 4 to 8 weeks. Guys, all right. My defensive back. Wow. Okay. Just run that real quick. Oh gosh.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to New York City, New York. I'm Dave Stevens along with my partner, Mike Steele.
Dave, as we both walked up to the booth, it's palatable in the air. Not just the players and the coaches, but also the fans, the trainers, heck, the concessions guy gave me extra nachos. Everyone's amped for this game.
Well, I think fans at home are thinking the same thing, Mike. It'll certainly be interesting to see how the weather plays out today. Lawson boots it to the right side. Taken at the five. Tackled after a return of 29. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Emma Adams. Emma, what can you tell us?
Guys, the rain has caused a lot of sloppy plays today. You can definitely tell that it's affecting the play calling and on-field execution. The teams are already making adjustments to minimize the effects of the rain, but I'm not sure how much success we'll see out of them.
Thanks for the update, Emma. The ball is out. Eventually dragged down. Up 48. That'll bring up a fresh set of downs.
Quick first downs like that keep the defense guessing.
First down.
Blue seven. Set.
Oh, come on.
Tonight. He drops back to pass. He rockets a pass. Incomplete pass. Second down.
Black 11. Ready tonight.
Number five makes the handoff. That will move the chains.
After a run like that, it's so tempting to just keep feeding him the ball until the defense finds a way to stop it.
Black, 39. Black, go!
Makes the handoff to number 33. The runner breaks free.
Oh, shit.
He crosses the goal line. Touchdown.
Jordan hit the hole like a rocket. He saw a gap and shot through it for the touchdown.
They're getting set for the point after. Here's the kick. It's good. Vegas takes the initial lead. 7-0.
The first score, especially a touchdown, creates a ton of momentum for your team.
Morton kicks it. Newman catches the kickoff. Tackled after a return of 28.
The home team has to feel good about where they are. They're down by a single score and are in control of what happens next.
His feet and throws. He crosses the goal line. Touchdown.
Simple X's and O's. And in this case, the offense just found a weakness in the D and got rewarded with 6 points.
Here's the kick. It's good. Boots it. Taken at the 8-yard line. Tackled after a return of 29. This drive will begin from the 37. He hands it to the runner. First down.
Red 23.
Number five. Back to pass. number 90. Cutting through blockers, the sack. That will be a loss of 6. That will bring up second down. Number 5, lining up under center.
Go!
And he's tackled up near the line by number 94. That brings up third down. New York sending pressure. The ball falls to the ground. Incomplete. The punt team makes its way up to the line. He punts it away. The punt goes into the end zone for a touchback. New York starts the drive from the 20-yard line.
Go!
Pitches it out to number 46. Second down. The Outlaws lines up with 5 defensive backs. That brings us to the end of the first quarter. We're all lining up at 7-7. Santiago pitching it out. He breaks free. That will move the chains.
When you can pick up the first by running, it really opens up your playbook for the next set of downs.
A fresh set of downs for the offense. Jackson takes the carry. That brings up second down. And they can't connect. Incomplete.
Incomplete. Third and longs are one of the hardest down in distance. distances to convert. The defense did a great job holding them up there.
Wilson on the kick. And it's good.
Gotta play New safe. Gotta play safe.
With the score, 10,
gotta play
seven.
Safe.
A big score to play for safe. The offense. They push out front, but there's still plenty of game left.
Lining up for the kickoff. Wilson kicks it away. Austin takes the kickoff. Tackled after a return of 31.
Let's see what the offense can do with this drive. I'm sure they'd love to go down and put an end to this lead they're facing.
Number 5, handing it off. The runner shakes off the tackle. Vegas will use their first time out here. That will bring up first down.
If they keep doing this, the kicker's going to have a much easier job today. Extra points only, perhaps.
Oh, shoot.
Finally taken down up at the 37-yard line. Vegas will call timeout. That'll be enough for the first down.
When you can keep the sticks moving quickly like that, it's a good way to build momentum on a drive.
Oh, my God.
He scored.
Jordan showed great vision on that run, hitting the gap at the right time to shoot into the end zone.
Morton on the kick. It's good. Vegas will take the lead with that score. 14-10.
Elite teams don't give up leads, Dave. If the defense wants to establish itself as a contender in the Axis League, then they need to get it together.
Newman catches the kickoff. He's brought down after a return of 53. The second quarter comes to a close. Vegas with the lead, 14-10. Morton kicks it deep. Newman catches the kickoff. After a return of 40, Emma Adams has a report for us down on the sideline. Emma, what's your news?
Thanks, Dave. I caught up with the coach for New York during the break. He said that despite being down in the quarter, he thought his team was playing better football overall. He said if the trend keeps up, they should be able to come out on top when it's all said and done. Guys, back to you.
Emma, thank you. He makes the pitch.
Oh, shit.
That will bring up third down.
Black, 21. Black, 21. Set. Hike. Good hike.
The QB tucks it in and runs. Tackled by Wilkerson.
With that first down, the QB gets a bit more comfortable, which really helps his confidence going forward.
Black, 21. Black, 21. Tonight.
Pitching it off to number 46. Eventually dragged down up at the 26-yard line. Good enough for a first down.
When you can keep the sticks moving quickly like that, it's a good way to build momentum on a drive.
Blitz coming on from the defense. Sets his feet and throws. Incomplete pass.
As a coach, you hope your players have the ability to get past the mistakes they've made and execute the next time they're in that situation.
Santiago drops back. The QB tucks it in and runs. Third down. Two receivers for the Barons.
Black eight.